Today, I'd like to show you how I make an iced coffee. First, you're going to need a coffee maker. I'm using a K-cup type machine here. Grab any K-cup you want, or reusable filter, a nice tall glass, some sugar cubes, a splash of milk, a teaspoon, and some ice. By then, we should be ready to brew. So let's go ahead and fill our cup with 8 ice cubes and 8 sugar cubes. Make sure to remove the drip insert. Pop our K-cup into the machine. Place our cup inside and wait about 90 seconds. And it should beep when it's ready. Go ahead and add our milk or cream. And give it a stir. And there you have it, a perfect iced coffee at home.